Hello guys, welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele and today we're gonna make a slow gin cocktail. Very easy drink to make, let's make one together. So it's a still drink, so you're gonna need a mixing glass, pour it in. And we're gonna start with slow gin, obviously. 60 ml. I'm gonna add 7.5 ml of extra dry vermouth. And for last, we're gonna add one dash of orange bitters. I'm gonna fill our mixing glass with ice cubes. Very easy and quick drink to make at home. Two ingredients. And guys, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share my videos. Thank you very much. Here we go. So now I'm gonna stir the drink from 17 to 20 seconds. We're gonna prepare the ratio of the dilution. Here we go. No! Okay, so now we're gonna strain everything into our glass. Get our glass ready. Get the julep. Now strain into our glass. There we go. Look at this beautiful color. And for garnish, there'll be one orange peel. There we go, guys. Enjoy your drink. Thank you.